Dinner.
How thoughtful.
I don't know what possessed your pathetic king to make you a captain. Rest assured, you won't have to regret the decision for much longer.
And your brilliant general thinks he can get away with this?
Shut your mouth, Bushtail.
Hey, Quinn! Why do you think their king let this half-blind softskull try his poor torturing? Wait! Janice doesn't do anything!
That doesn't!
No, that... Tiger, uppercut!